This is how Meghan Markle and Prince Harry will be celebrating New Year's. Last year, they flew to Monaco. But it looks like parents-to-be Meghan Markle and Prince Harry are going to be having a much quieter New Year's this year. The Duke and Duchess of Sussex have had a whirlwind of a year, between the royal wedding and their first royal tour, not to mention the news that they would be welcoming their first child in spring 2019. And while the royal couple flew abroad to ring in the new year last year, they will reportedly be having a much more low-key New Year's Eve this year. According to The Sun, the pair are believed to be staying in Sandringham, where they recently celebrated Christmas with the Queen, or staying closer to home. The news comes a few days after Meghan appeared to hint she was due sooner than expected. The Fab Four, the Duke and Duchess of Sussex and the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge, arrived at St. Mary's Magdalene Church in Norfolk for a service on Christmas Day. Karen Anville was at the church to greet the royals and revealed on Twitter that she'd spoken to Meghan about her baby. Meghan said she was excited, there wasn't long left to go. She cradled her bump. She was so sweet, Karen wrote. When another Twitter user asked whether Karen had heard about the due date, she replied no. She said, "We're nearly there. That sounds soon to me."